Hello friends, I am Purva and today we will discuss the following question. Find a vector in the direction of vector 5i cap minus j cap plus 2k cap which has magnitude 8 units. Let us now begin with the solution. Now let us denote 5i cap minus j cap plus 2k cap by vector A. So we have vector A is equal to 5i cap minus j cap plus 2k cap. Therefore we have mod of vector A is equal to under root of 5 square plus minus 1 square plus 2 square, and this is equal to under root of 25 plus 1 plus 4, and this is equal to root 30. Therefore we have got mod of vector A is equal to root 30. Now the vector with magnitude 8 is vector B is equal to A cap into mod 8, where we have A cap is equal to vector A upon mod of vector A, and we mark this as equation 1. Now first we will find A cap. So we have A cap is equal to vector A upon mod of vector A, and this is equal to, now vector A is equal to 5i cap minus j cap plus 2k cap upon mod of vector A is equal to root 30. So we have root 30. And this is equal to 5 upon root 30 I cap minus 1 upon root 30 j cap plus 2 upon root 30 k cap. So we have got A cap is equal to this. Now from equation 1 we have vector B is equal to A cap into mod 8. And we have this is equal to, now A cap is equal to 5 upon root 30 I cap minus 1 upon root 30 j cap plus 2 upon root 30 k cap into 8. This is equal to, now 5 into 8 is 40. So we have 40 upon root 30 I cap minus 1 into 8 is 8, so 8 upon root 30 j cap plus 2 into 8 is 16, so 16 upon root 30 k cap. Hence a vector in the direction of vector 5i cap minus j cap plus 2 k cap which has magnitude 8 units is 40 upon root 30 I cap minus 8 upon root 30 j cap plus 16 upon root 30 k cap. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.